Spirit, come blow in this place. Blow in this place tonight. Holy Spirit, come blow in this place. Your presence, we want your glory, whatever it looks like, whatever it feels like, would you come and have your way? Come and have your way in this place. Would you come and have your way in this place? Come and have your way in this place. Come and have your way in this place. Your ministry, Holy Spirit, we love your presence, we love your ministry, so as we come and minister to your heart, come and pour out your Spirit. Come and minister to us. We want your glory. We want your presence tonight. We're not gonna settle. We're not gonna settle for less. We're not gonna settle. No, we're not gonna settle for less. No, we're not gonna settle. No, we're not gonna settle for less. No, we're not gonna settle. We're not gonna settle for less. So we want your Spirit. Come and have your way. We want your Spirit. Oh, come and have your way. We want your Spirit. Won't you come and have your way? Oh, Holy Spirit, come. You're welcome in this place. You're welcome in this place. You're welcome in my heart. Oh, you're welcome in this place. You're welcome. to worship you, I live. To worship you, I live to worship you. My presence, I know I make you glad. I know I make you glad simply by my presence. And I have nothing to prove, nothing to earn here before you. I could never earn your affections, no matter how hard I try. There's no point trying to earn your affections. Oh, 'cause you love me from the start of time. You love me before I was born, before I knew what love was. You loved me, so fully. And it's impossible to convince you otherwise. Oh, it's impossible to stop making you love me. To my own devices. This only leads to destruction of the soul. This only leads to destruction of my mind. left to my own devices. But with the gospel of truth and grace, I'm set free. I'm set free. 'Cause I don't have to prove myself. I don't have to earn anything anymore. 'Cause I'm fully accepted. I'm fully accepted. No longer rejected. No longer rejected. I'm fully accepted. Oh, just the way I am. Oh, I'm fully accepted. I'm fully accepted. No longer rejected. Oh, thank you, Jesus. I'm fully accepted. Accepted, no longer rejected, no longer rejected, oh, fully accepted, how sweet it is, how free it is, fully accepted, fully accepted, no questions, no pretenses anymore, no fake. No saying things to make someone feel better. But I'm living from a place of approval. Oh, I'm living from a place of acceptance. This is my confidence. Your love. This is my confidence, it's your love. This is my confidence, your love. This is my confidence, your love. This is my confidence, your love. This is my confidence. I'm fully accepted, no longer rejected, no longer rejected. I'm fully accepted, I'm fully accepted, no longer rejected, no longer rejected. And I'm so done listening to those other voices, listening to the ones that lied to me about who I am, about my identity. So done listening to those voices that are not yours, that are not true. But teach me, oh God, voice and what you say about me, what you say about me, what you say about my circumstance. Teach me to listen and delight. Teach me to listen and delight in what you say. What you say, 'cause there's no joy coming from those lies, coming from those lies. There's no fruit coming from those lies, coming from those lies. I cast them off. Listen to truth. I listen to grace. Listen to truth. I listen to grace. I listen to truth. I listen to grace. And I'll find myself in awe once again. 'Cause how could you love me this much? Oh God, how could you love me this much? How could you pour out your grace on me? How could you pour out your mercy unending? I find myself drowning in mercy, drowning in your grace, oh God. It's all around me. I find myself drowning in mercy, drowning in your grace, oh God. And it seems too good to be true, too good to be true. Is it even allowed? Am I even allowed to take it? It seems too good to be true, too good to be true. Am I even allowed to receive it? Oh, but you say, have it all, my child. Have it all, my child. No reservations, no strings attached. You say, have it all, my child. Have it all, my child. It has your name on it. It has your name on it. You say, have it all, my child. Have it all, my child. It's yours, it's yours. For the taking, it's yours, it's yours. Should you choose to take it? Should you choose to receive it? It's yours, it's yours. Have it all, my child. Have it all, my child. No reservations, no strings attached. Have it all, my child. Have it all, my child. No reservation, no strings attached. Yes, it's allowed. Yes, you're your mercy that you spared me from what I deserve. That you took the cup of wrath reserved for me. And how great is your grace. Bestow on me what I don't deserve. Goodness, goodness and grace. Pour it out over my head. extravagant grace, extravagant mercy, my friend. Extravagant grace, extravagant mercy, how could I reject what you've done for me? I couldn't if I knew truly what you've done, what you've gone through to set me free, to set me free. To that tree, you took the cup of wrath that was reserved for me. And you said, not my will but yours be done, oh Father, not my will but yours be done. Total surrender, total surrender, total surrender, knowing what you'd go through, total surrender, total surrender, knowing what you'd go through for us, total surrender. Total surrender, knowing what you'd go through for us. And total surrender, and total surrender, knowing what you go through for us. But you said, for the joy set before me, for the joy set before me, I shall. For the joy set before me, I shall. You said, I shall endure this wrath, the separation from my Father. Experience damnation reserved for them. You said, it's worth it to me. It's worth it to me. And you poured out yourself, you poured out your soul to death. And you poured the sin, you poured the weight of us in, that we may know your glory. You bore the weight of sin, you bore the weight of sin, that we may know your glory. Oh, you bore the weight of sin, the weight of sin, that we may know your glory. We may know your glory. Oh, you bore the weight of sin, the weight of sin, that we may know your glory. We may know your glory. Presence of God, that we could enter in to the Holy of Holies, that we could approach your throne, O God, with confidence. Safe to say you're for me. It's safe to say you're for me. And you don't have to prove yourself. But you come and you speak just because. Just 'cause you want to show me that you're here, that you're real, that you haven't forgotten me. Just to meet me where I am. Grace upon what it is, grace upon grace, it's grace upon grace, my faith that lifts the weight of pain from lonely mistaken days of hiding behind deep dark lies of worthlessness and selfish pride. And my faith is my belief in truth, that God above loves me and you, and gave us freedom, gave us life, to walk in love through Jesus Christ. And I am confident that neither life nor death can keep me from the love of Christ, can keep me from the love of Christ. And though I cannot see, still my heart believes, and I am filled with joy inexpressible. I feel His love welling up on the inside of me. All those years bound in shame, He is setting me free. His love goes deeper than the pain that I feel. His love is stronger than depression and fear. Feel His love welling up on the inside of me. All those years bound in shame, He is setting me free. His love goes deeper than the pain that I feel. His love is stronger than depression and fear. I feel His love welling up on the inside of me. All those years bound in shame, He is setting me free. His love goes deeper than the pain that I feel. His love is stronger than depression and fear. And my faith, it lifts the weight of pain from lonely and mistaken days of hiding behind deep dark lies of worthlessness and selfish pride. And my faith is my belief in truth, that God above loves me and you, and gave us freedom, gave us life, to walk in love through Jesus Christ. 'Cause I am confident that neither life nor death can keep me from the love of Christ, can keep me from the love of Christ. And though I cannot see, still my heart believes, and I am filled with joy. And I am confident that neither life nor death can keep me from the love of Christ, can keep me from the love of Christ. And though I cannot see, still my heart believes, and I am filled with joy inexpressible. Feel His love welling up on the inside of me. All those years bound in shame, He is setting me free. His love goes deeper than the pain that I feel. His love is stronger than depression and fear. I feel His love welling up on the inside of me. All those years bound in shame, He is setting me free. His love goes deeper than the pain that I feel. His love is stronger than depression and fear. His love welling up on the inside of me. All those years bound in shame, He is setting me free. His love goes deeper than the pain that I feel. His love is stronger than depression and fear. I feel His love welling up on the inside of me. All those years bound in shame, He is setting me free. His love goes deeper than the pain that I feel. His love is stronger, I believe that it's real. I am confident that neither life nor death can keep me from the love of Christ, can keep me from the love of Christ. And though I cannot see, still my heart believes, and I am filled with joy. Confident that neither from the love of Christ. Can keep me from the love of Christ. And though I cannot see, still my heart believes, and I am filled with joy inexpressible. Trading my mourning for joy in you. Put off the old, take up the new. Trading all my joy found in you. Put off the old ways of thinking and doing it. I put on the new. Trading all my mourning and sorrow for a joy, an everlasting joy. The new is life. 'Cause I'm so well acquainted with how it's been. And whether I like it or not, well, I tend to go back to my old ways. But you're saying it's a new season. But you're saying it's a new season. And you're gonna teach me how to put on the new. You're gonna teach me what it looks like, what it feels like to know joy in the midst of sorrow, to know your joy in the midst of pain, to know your joy in the midst of suffering. Oh, you're gonna teach. You're gonna teach me an everlasting joy. It's an everlasting joy. An everlasting joy. A joy that breaks depression. A joy that breaks depression, an everlasting joy. It's a joy that breaks depression, a joy that breaks depression. It's an everlasting joy. Oh, an everlasting joy. It's not something I work up, not something I earn. It's something you died to give me. It doesn't mean that there's no mourning anymore. No, it doesn't mean there are no Try as they might, they can't steal it. Try as they might, they can't disturb it. It's as surely as you live within me, I'm gonna keep this joy. It's surely as you live within me, gonna live in this joy. And it's gonna be my strength. It's gonna be my strength. place of joy. In your presence, this fullness 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 of joy. In your presence, there's 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 fullness of joy. Your presence, there's fullness of joy. In your presence, there's fullness of joy. When it doesn't make sense, there's fullness of joy. When it makes the least sense for there to be, there's fullness of joy. This is my witness, this is my testimony, the joy of the Lord. This is my witness to the world, this is my testimony, the joy of the Lord, the joy of the Lord. This is my witness to the world, this is my testimony, have the joy of the Lord, have the joy of the Lord, have the joy of the Lord, have a joy, a joy unshakable. Paid in full by the precious blood that my Jesus spilled. And now the curse of sin has no hold on me, whom the Son sets free, oh, is free indeed. And now my debt is paid, it is paid in full by the precious blood that my Jesus spilled. Now the curse of sin has no hold on me, and whom the Son sets free, oh, is free indeed. And now my debt is paid, it is paid in full by the precious blood that my Jesus spilled. And now the curse of sin. has no hold on me. Whom the Son sets free, oh, is free indeed. And oh, that rugged cross, my salvation.
Now my
Brought me to the end of myself, and this has been the longest road. Just when my hallelujah was tired, you gave me a new song. Totally undone. with your arms around me. Fear was no match for your love. Now you want me. You remind me, 'cause you remind me of things forgotten. You unwind me until I'm totally undone. A song for every day, still there would be no way to say how you have loved me. If I lived a thousand lifetimes and wrote a song for every day, still there would be no way to say how you have loved me. If I lived a thousand lifetimes and wrote a song for every day, so there would be no way to say how you have loved me. If I lived a thousand lifetimes and wrote a song for every day, so there would be no way to say how you have loved me. Oh, that's how you to learn how I wanted things to be. In my own selfish ambition, letting go of my pride, letting go. I've put up to resist you, to resist you, to resist what you want to do, what you want to do. I'm letting go and trusting in you, 'cause you know what you're doing. You know what you're doing. You know what you're doing. And you won't lead me astray. You won't lead me down a path of evil. You won't lead me astray. You won't lead me anywhere but in your goodness, in your kindness, in your mercy and your grace. You know what you do. So tight, oh, but I need your help, Lord, to let go, to let go fully, to trust fully, 'cause I had all these ideas of what it should look like. I've had all these ideas where I'd be going next, what I'd be doing next, what it would look like. Make the bigger question in my mind this: what would it look like to trust? What would it look like to let go and trust? What would it look like to let go fully and trust? Not allowing anything to steal my peace, to steal my joy, to steal my confidence in you. What would it look like to let go, to let go, and walk into the unknown, walk into the unknown, with arms wide open, with a heart wide open, fully in faith that you paths of life, you're leading me. You're leading me in righteousness. You're leading me. Transgressions, God, that you still chose to pay the price on behalf of us, God, so that we may be one with you, so that we may have relationship with you, God. Thank you, God, for allowing us to come before you, God, with all that we have, even in the midst of our brokenness, God, even in the midst of our pain, Lord, to find such fullness of joy, God, and such hope, God, in you, Lord. We give you all glory, God. We give you every praise that will ever fall out of our lips, God. May you receive all glory and honor tonight, Lord. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Now, at this time, we are going to transition into a time of intercession for Korea. And today we're going to pray for unity upon different areas of this peninsula, both South and North Korea. And as I pray these topics, please follow along. And I ask that you pray with authority and that you lift up your own intercession. First, we're going to begin by praying for the finalized Moon administration. Since President Moon Jae-in took office, there have been disputes regarding new cabinet ministers. And after 55 days since he took office, President Moon has finalized the cabinet positions. And I would like for us to pray for the finalized administration. So Father, you are the one true King, and there is no one above you. We thank you that you are sovereign over this nation. By your sovereignty, you place leaders to govern this nation. So at this time, we lift up the Moon administration to you. We thank you for pouring out your wisdom upon President Moon and the decision to place specific leaders in cabinet positions. We surround the finalized cabinet with our prayers, God. We declare that this new administration and government body would lead this nation in transparency, integrity, and in unity, God. Lord, would you continue to pour out your wisdom upon these leaders so that they may govern over their delegated sectors with heavenly wisdom. May beauty come forth in this nation by your wisdom, just as Solomon had brought beauty, symmetry, and harmony with the wisdom that you had granted him, God. May all leaders be unified as they catch your heart of justice for this nation, God. May they pursue to make right the wrongdoings of the past, and may they comfort those who have been hurt by previous governing bodies. We
thank you, Father, for the changes that we are already witnessing, God, and the hope that is rising for the current leadership that you have placed in this nation. Let's pray. So Lord, we lift up international events that are happening right now, which affect the safety and the well-being of the Korean Peninsula. We lift up the meetings President Moon has had with national leaders and other meetings he will have at the G20 summit. We pray that President Moon will convey your heart of unity among all the surrounding nations for a peaceful reunification of this peninsula. Even with the recent provocations by North Korea, I pray, Lord, that you would give them eyes to see in the spirit and not respond in the flesh. We pray against the spirit of accusation and division and any defensive response to recent events. But in all unity and with wisdom, would you create a space for conversations, God, and resolutions to resolve rising tensions between North Korea and the surrounding nations. We also want to lift up the 2018 Pyeongchang Olympics, God. Father, we thank you that you prompted President Moon to make efforts in inviting the North Korean team to the Olympics as a way to contribute to peace in this peninsula. We pray in faith that this would be an opportunity, God, for Father to once again experience a greater sense of unity as one nation before an international audience. Would all these things bring us closer to the day where the North and South would unify? We pray in faith, trusting that all these things are a setup for reunification. So let us pray. We just declare unity between North and South Korea. That even though recent events and missile launches may seemingly point to greater division, Lord, we are a people that are not moved by what is seen, because in the unseen, God, we see two nations coming together as one. We are a people that do not move by sight, but by faith. And by faith, God, we declare unity over this peninsula, Lord. We pray against the spirit of division and offense. Any fear that we may have of the unknown or the uncertainties, God, we bind it up in the name of Jesus. We disallow fear, but call upon your peace, Lord. May your spirit of peace, God, and shalom permeate this peninsula. We say no more to further provocations. We say no more to defensive reactions. But we say yes and amen to the awakening desires for a unified nation. God, would you awaken the desire among the leaders of the North and South Korea for a peaceful reunification, God? Would you awaken their desire to see with their families, their brothers, and sisters on the other side of the border? Would you open up their eyes, open up the eyes that cannot see that we are one nation? Would you open up their eyes, God, that they may see this peninsula the way that you see it, which is one, God? And so let us pray. South Korea, and this camp really gives an opportunity for the younger generation to experience reunification in a very tangible way, and it has continuously been growing, and EUC will be also held this year under the theme Weapons of War. So God, we thank you for EUC. We thank you that you have provided a way where we can experience the uniting of North and South Korea. We thank you, God, that through camps like these, you are showing your heart for this peninsula to the next generation who will be the ones living in a unified nation, Lord. I thank you, God, that you are giving us a taste of reunification through this camp. We pray, God, that you raise up mighty warriors, God, a powerful army for your kingdom at this camp. Would you breathe your spirit upon the dry bones of the valley, God? Would you bring these students to life, Lord? Equip them with the full armor of God. Would you empower them and show the youth that no weapon formed against them can prosper, God? Unify all students, volunteers, and teachers, God, with the vision and destiny that you have for this peninsula, Lord. Would you unify us with a fresh wave of hope, God, and faith for one Korea? Would you pour out a fresh wave of faith-filled hearts, God, for intercession? Holy Spirit, would you stir up in the hearts of the youth to desire and long for reunification, Lord? Establish unshakable faith, God, that they would be the ones to step foot in the north, God, and be agents of your unconditional love, Lord. So let's pray. all these prayers to you. We thank you, Father, that our hearts are filled with hope and excitement for the things that will be done. We thank you that you have made us as people of faith that have assurance of the things that are hoped for and conviction of the things that are not seen. I just pray, Father, that faith continues to arise in our hearts. Let us not grow weary of lifting these prayers to you. Let our hearts continue to burn for the things that are on your heart, God. May our hearts yearn for your kingdom to be established here on earth as it is in heaven. May our hearts continue to burn, God, for your coming, Lord, and to see all this be established on this earth, Lord, in this nation, in this peninsula, God. And may you receive all the glory, God. May you receive all the praise in that day, Lord. So we give all these to you, Lord, and we pray in faith, God. We love you and we thank you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
So take me and break me. Mold me and make me. For you are the potter and I am the clay. Try, you won't deny. You're near to the broken. Your gentleness has made me great. Oh, oh, have your way. So take me and break me, mold me and make me, for you are the potter and I am the clay. The contrite you won't deny, you're near to the broken, your gentleness has made me great. I want my life to be a pleasing sacrifice in your eyes. Give me the fear of the Lord. Oh, search me and know me, God, and see if there be any wicked way in me. Give me the fear of the sacrifice in your eyes. Give me the fear of the Lord. Search me and know me, God, and see if there be any wicked way in me. Give me the fear of the Lord. 'Cause I want to be all that you dream. I want my life to be a pleasing sacrifice in your eyes. Give me the fear of the Lord. Oh, search me and know me, God, and see if there be any wicked way in me. Give me the fear of the sacrifice in your eyes. Give me the fear of the Lord. Search me and know me, God. See if there be any wicked way in me. Give me the fear of the Lord. So take me and break me. Mold me and make me. won't try, you won't deny your need to the broken. Your gentleness has made me great. I want my life, I want my life to be a pleasing sacrifice in your eyes. Give me the fear of the Lord. Search me and know me, God, and see if there be any wicked way in me. Give me the fear of the
to live a life that's pleasing to you. We want to live knowing not just the fear of the Lord, but the joy of the Lord, the love of the Lord, the unending mercy and grace of the Lord. God, teach us to walk in your paths. You know what's best, and you don't withhold any good thing from us. And God, we surrender to you. We surrender to your ways, to your will, knowing that you are perfect. And Jesus, we thank you. You've made a way for us to enter into the presence. You've made a way for us to have a life of joy, of abundance, that we don't have to earn anything, that we can come and live from a place of approval, from a place of acceptance. And we thank you that you call us new creations. We put off the old ways of thinking, and that we've taken on the new, that day by day you're transforming us into the likeness of your Son. We give you all of the glory and the honor in this place. We thank you, Lord Jesus. Name.